La mer. La mer. La mer. On va danser le long des golfes. On va danser le long. On va danser le long des golfes.
What's up? The pub, sure thing.
Is it at 9 like usual?
Alright, I'll see you there.
He's my favourite person in the whole world.
Sorry, dude.
Can I get the same thing again, please? Drinks are on me. Let's go crazy.
Wrong. Let's just work this out, yeah?
Where do you think you're going?
So you're saying that you received a message from Darnell and he wrote something's wrong, come on over, this is urgent, blah blah blah, and you said you weren't aware as to what he was talking about, but you still went over to the apartment and the rest is history.
That's what happened.
Yeah, but we still don't know if you're connected to one of the incidents or not, and seeing as you've got some type of contact or you know the suspect, it puts you right in the firing line, doesn't it?
But I'm telling the truth.
Truth or not, we still cannot brush you off at the first sign of...
He's free to go.
You what? He's one of the direct suspects.
No.
And you...
No!
Donald Wade confessed the entire thing.
Infidelity. Crime of passion. Let's go, Mr. Jonathan.
Asking because it can get very, very crowded.